The butt drag is a major tool to utilize. The great John Smith, who is one of my favorites, he's the head wrestling coach for Okie State. He used to have a saying that he would, I heard him, at least I would see him and hear him say in workshops, that you can control any man by his asshole. Hello, it's true. The old school wrestlers, when they butt drag you, they're going to grab some. They're going to grab some meat on you. Okay? And not to tell too many stories, but me and Randy Couture, like, we trained forever. You know, we're good friends. I was his coach. I'm telling you, because I'm a turtle player. Like, I swear to God, I'm still looking for his rings up my ass. Okay? They grab you. Like, they'll pull your... If you're a man, they will pull your sack up your ass. And trust me, you're going to be on your hands praying the turn. Okay? And is it legal? No. But does it mean it doesn't happen? Of course it happens. Of course it happens.